Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. As you can see, we've already started here. Now it's Lukaku. Alexis Sanchez. Manchester. The player's way here, Jim. What is that way?
Possession is one thing, but when you can move the ball as quickly as they can in tight areas, the game becomes beautiful.
Smalling. Valencia. And it's Pogba. Lukaku. Zuma boots it to safety. Forward it goes. Smalling. It's a good foot in there. Schneiderlin goes looking, attempts to play it through. Nias has it in a wide position, so what next? That intervention was very necessary. Matic. Mata. Martial is demanding it out wide. Martial. That's been won straight back. He's got away. Richarlison tries to dink it in. Looking for space out wide. Shoot and he goes again! Goal! He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Everton themselves into the lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Sigurdsson. Kaku
hits one!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Hoists it high. The ass. Deftly done. Offside that time.
It doesn't take much sometimes, Peter. He has to adjust a little mistimed run.
Bye. 15 minutes till half-time. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. And it's Juan Mata. Now, can he capitalise? Timely intervention. Schneiderlin. Real chance to break. Tries to stroke it through. Big chance! Yes! And the ball's come out. Good stuff. Wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Massive!
a more than decent attempt, Peter. Aimed long and direct. Juan Mata. Everton looking odds on to go in at the break with their advantage intact. Tosun is on his own. Has a swing at it. He scored. And with that goal comes comfort.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Everton take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Mata goes for goal! There to make a great save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
He's got rid of that. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Matic. Pogba,
Valencia, the first 45 minutes are views on the first half.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Everton in control at half-time, 2-0. They're promptly into the second 45 minutes. And that has been clubbed away. Richarlison. And now they can launch a counter. He's put a stop to that. It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. It's going to be a booking.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
And it's Pogba. Now it's Lukaku. Danger averted for now. It's been lever clear. Matic. That's sprayed out wide. Keane. Sanchez battles to win it back. Alexis Sanchez.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Walcott tries to get it forward quickly. De Gea, will they claim to that? One matter. Now it's Martial. Now it's Sanchez.
Look, there's no doubt that the manager is trying to get his team to play a game that...
Just the keeper to Tosun! A wonderful effort all by himself.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive and expectations were not met.
time for changes on both sides, actually. Smalling plays it forward. And it's Lingard. Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. And he's straight offside. No, no way through there. Alexis Sanchez, he's had a shot! He's got away with one there. Lingard. Well played, he saw that coming.
Keane.
Schneiderlin. Bernard, cutting down that right flank. Going through. Pogba. Breaks on here. And it's Lukaku. Away from immediate danger. Bailly positions himself well and cuts it out.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
And he's away. Toss on! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. He may well regret that, you know.
Save, he got a decent fist on that. Shaw. Manchester can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Schneiderlin gets it back. Pogba. Over to the left. Shaw collects the ball from behind. Flags up.
He may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
Lingard. Forward it goes. Pogba. Looking to get within range. Clearance and very necessary. Now a chance to break. Hit long and direct. Now it's Schneiderlin. Schneiderlin gets through on his own. Tosun, Tosun! He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. He's through the middle. Tosun, Tosun! And how good was that? A finish right from the top draw. And surely that settles it. Smartly deceptive, what quality.
Oh look, the keeper didn't know whether he was coming or going in the end and he just got lost.
Everton looking to shoot, sticks it away. Well, that was such a smart exchange of passes, and it took so many defenders out of play in one quick movement. Wonderful.
And there goes the final whistle. Everton in victory here, and on balance, they were worth it.
So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
What remains for me